in front of the goal. Down is Anderson. Riley's got the new stick, and he's back at center ice. How is that not a penalty? Pass to Matthews. Closes! Score! Holy mackerel! They win it in overtime!
And thank God the call was missed. Morgan Riley turning up ice from the corner to the left of Freddie Anderson has his stick slashed in half. No call, a 3-on-2 for about 12 seconds until Riley gets back into the play, picks up the loose puck, a 2-on-1 with Matthews. And Joe, I don't think out of all the goals I've seen Auston Matthews score, I'm not so sure I've seen this move. Faked the shot and then went forehand, backhand, roof. In tight. And I'll tell you, it's a good thing Matthews scores, because that was a 59-second shift, and it would have been a long way back had the Winnipeg Jets received the puck. But Auston Matthews with a great finish, and the Leafs with a fortunate disaster averted.
Flabbergasted that there wasn't a penalty. It was a two-handed slash that broke the stick of Riley.